The vows of Pakistan team in the ongoing ICC Cricket World Cup seem to be growing by the day. The Pakistan Cricket Board has now recalled Chief Selector Moin Khan for allegedly visiting a casino during the tournament.
The PCB on Tuesday asked Chief Selector Moin Khan to return home after reports emerged that he visited a casino before the match against West Indies last weekend. PCB chairperson Shahryar Khan said the former captain's behavior was unacceptable and the board will seek an explanation from him.
He is being recalled immediately so that he can explain his position himself, by which time we will also have the full picture.
Moin Khan, who admitted of visiting the casino, has however claimed that he went there for dinner. The latest controversy is only adding to the worries of the Pakistan team, which has tasted defeats in both its outings in the big tournament so far. Following the poor performances against arch-rivals India and West Indies, Pakistan's fielding coach had complained about the laid-back attitude of some of the senior squad members. Many former players also slammed the team, especially captain Misbah-ul-Haq and ace cricketers like Yunus Khan and Shahid Afridi for unpreparedness.
बोल नहीं सकता, मुझे पता नहीं माइंडसेट क्या है कप्तान का या कोच का या पाकिस्तान के थिंक टैंक का, बट कुछ ड्रास्टिक डिसीजन लेने पड़ेंगे।
The batter team, which is looking for its first win in the tournament, will next face Zimbabwe on Sunday.